Namaskar everyone. So in this video I thought I would share my Bhavaspandana, which is also known as BSP and a Shunya experience. Now this is not going to be a review. I will not share any review of what happens in the program or anything in it, because it is a very sacred process, and whatever I say might dampen your experience, and that should never happen to you guys. So talking about BSP or Bhavaspandana, it was the first advanced program that I attended, and what I want to say about it is something that intensified my inner engineering experience like a thousandfold. Like I realized that this is real, this is more real than the things that I own, that this inside there are certain dimensions within us which we can know. Now talking about Bhavaspandana, this one thing will just strike you, that I am sure most of you must have heard of Ramakrishna Paramahamsa. It is said that Ramakrishna Paramahamsa took 12 and a half years, such an intense being, he took 12 and a half years to experience Bhavaspandana. And that is what Sadhguru is offering to us in 3 days. Now something of such magnitude, if it has to be offered, you must understand the value of it. What I would say is, you do not need any review, you do not need any of my experience. You should definitely go and do this. So in order to attend Bhavaspandana, the only thing is that you need to attend inner engineering. Yes, you need to get a feel of what is happening in Isha, and inner engineering is that gateway to unlimited possibilities for you. Because for me, inner engineering is that what is the most intense experience, and that touched me real. Like recently I finished my volunteering in a Kochi center, and you know what took me 6 days to get, I just get by being in the ambience on the first day, only it hits me, it's that real. So that is all that I will tell about Bhavaspandana. So you can message me, you can mail me, but I'm not gonna talk anything about Bhavaspandana, because it is something that you need to experience just by being there. It is very experiential. You do not get any practices to take back home. It's purely experiential. Now talking about Shunya, Shunya program is another intensive program, 4-day program, which you have to come and stay in the ashram. Above these programs, your mobile phone will be kept away, and that is good in one way. You get to focus entirely on the program. So I'm attending a Samyama program with Sadhguru, which is a 7-day program along with Sadhguru. So it has a prerequisite that you need to complete certain Hatha Yoga, Inner Engineering, Bhavaspandana and Shunya. So I had been postponing Shunya because already it is taking me around 2 hours to complete my practices. So I thought I'll wait for some time before, you know, adding one more Kriya and practice to it. But then this opportunity came up to, you know, be in Samyama, and Shunya was a prerequisite to it. So I jumped at the opportunity. I am like that. If whatever needs to be done, I will do it, and somehow I'll manage, you know, whatever time it takes, whatever needs to be done, I somehow do it. I think that is what has kept me going. Like whether it's inner engineering, the Shambhavi Mahamudra that I do, I make sure whatever is needed for it, I do it first in the day, then only I do my rest of my activity, because it's that important to me. Now talking about Shunya also, as I said, I won't be sharing anything about what happens over there, but I would share what one person said after he said about Shunya, after he went through Shunya. He said, from his childhood, he you know, when he was a kid, now this is a 50 year, I think around 40 to 50 year old person. He said when he was a kid, he wanted this big treasure box. He thought it would come with diamonds, gold, pearls and jewels. And then he grew up, he was studying in his college, something history and all. He thought, you know, he would go to some ancient sites, excavate and find this treasure, but it still didn't happen. And then one time when he was in his city, this inner engineering program was announced, and Sadhguru, it was conducted by Sadhguru himself. You would be initiated into Shambhavi by Sadhguru himself, lifetime opportunity. But when he checked the program, he saw that the seating was, you know, different, and like the front seat is maybe 20,000 rupees, middle seat is 10,000, back it is like 2,000, and he thought, oh, this is purely business. Who does business in the name of spirituality? And he didn't attend the inner engineering program. And then he said it was after 4 years that So then he said it was after 4 years that he attended inner engineering, And he said, I lost 4 years of my life just because I thought it was something business. And you know, I know you might also think like seating, it's kind of a business, but you know, what is something being offered here at Inner Engineering or any of the program is way beyond all of that. He said, today, if someone tells me that, like after Shunya, he's talking after he attended Shunya program, he's telling that today, if someone tells me I'll give you 100 crore rupees and all the treasure in the world, will you stop doing these practices? He said, never, not even for a day will I stop the practices, even if someone agrees to give me 100 crore rupees. So that was his experience. So for me, why I'm telling his experience is, for me, Shunya program was very good, but it was not as intense as Inner Engineering. I'll be very genuine with you guys. But what I want you to know is that different programs hit different people in different ways. For me, it was Inner Engineering. For someone else, it's the Shivanga Sadhana. It's a process of pilgrimage. You know, it touches them so deeply. For someone else, it must be something as simple as, you know, the volunteering work, or it looks simple, but these are tools given by Sadhguru to, you know, open that inner dimension in us. It can, you know, it can even be eating in the bhiksha hall. The bhiksha hall is the place in the ashram where the people who are staying and all, they are served delicious food 2 times a day by, you know, loving volunteers. The best vegetarian food, I have to say, in the world, because, you know, I hate vegetarian food. And but here, when I eat vegetarian food, I take second servings. So that can touch them. So for me, Shunya, there, it was very good. It was very nice. You know, for me, I felt like, you know, I'm on a racetrack, but I've been driving a normal, you know, Toyota Corolla or something. But now I have been given a Ferrari. So I am now just learning to use that Ferrari car. So I'm sure that if I use the practices, you know, it will take me beyond everything and all, but I'm just learning to it, and it's just my first day of the practices and all. And but I know within me that it will happen. So that is the Shunya experience for me. And but as I said, for different people it is different. Something very beautiful is happening over here. Something, you know, very, very beautiful. So I'm staying at the ashram for volunteering. Okay, this is a little bit, light is less, so I'll stay like this. So I'm staying at the ashram for volunteering for 6 days. I thought there's a pre-samyama meetup before the samyama program, where they'll tell us what are the prerequisites in order to attend the samyama program. So I thought I'll stay and volunteer. I've got the tag also. This tag, the volunteer tag. So this is my first time volunteering at the ashram. So once I do it, I'll share my experience and how to go about it. If you want to come to the ashram and do volunteering work. So make this happen for yourself. Don't let your skepticism come in the way of it. Don't, like that person said, don't let something, you know, some judgment within you make you lose the opportunity to attend Inner Engineering. Because it's something very beautiful. It is like the gateway, and it is a path in itself, I have to say. It is the gateway to all your inner dimensions, and also to all possibilities. I do not know properly how these things work, to be very truthful, but it just works, that I know. And it works for millions and millions of people around the world. People from all around the world come here for this. And we are in India, so nearby. If you are in India, if you are in India and so nearby, come on, catch a flight, catch a train, or attend it in a local center. You know, it's the centers are there all around India, and you can make this happen for yourself at the earliest. You know, it does not need you to leave home or do anything, but this is what Sadhguru says. Wherever you go, carry yoga with you, because it is a superb tool. It is bigger than any tool that you'll ever find in this world. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys like this video. Do subscribe to my channel. Give me a like or dislike if you like or dislike the video. And click the bell icon so that you get a notification when I put out a video immediately. Take care and Namaskaram.